We want to find the area of the trapezoid graphed on the coordinate plane. A trapezoid is a quadrilateral that has one pair of parallel sides. And the area is given by 1/2 times the quantity b(1) plus b(2) times h, where b(1) and b(2) are the two bases, or the length of the two parallel sides, and h is the height, which would be the distance between the two parallel sides. Normally a trapezoid is sitting on one of its bases, but not in this case. Notice how the two parallel sides would be this side and this side, which would be base 1 and base 2, or b(1) and b(2). So if we call this b(1), because it's on the coordinate plane, we can determine the length. Notice how it's 7 units long. b(2) would be the length of this side, which is 3 units long. And the height would be the distance between these two, measured at a right angle. So this length here would be the height, which again, because it's on the coordinate plane, we can see it's 4 units. This is all the information we need to find the area of the trapezoid. The area is going to be equal to 1/2 times the sum of the two bases, which would be 7 plus 3 times the height of 4. So we have 1/2 times 10 times 4. So for 1/2 times 10, we could put 10 over 1. Notice how the 2 and the 10 simplify. There's 1, 2, and 2, and 5 2s and 10. So now we just have 5 times 4, that'd be 20. So the area is 20 square units, which means exactly 20 squares would fit inside this trapezoid. Now I do want to show, if we did use the alternative formula here where we divided by 2 instead of multiplying by 1/2, the result would be the same. We'd have the area equals 7 plus 3 times 4 divided by 2. Well, this would be 10 times 4 divided by 2, or 40 divided by 2, which still gives us 20 square units. I hope you found this helpful.